jack it up. Feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight, chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight, hold tight. Dripping lights paint the skies, all because
welcome to a city that's had plenty to shout about on the football front in recent years. We're in Lyon here in East Central France. My name is Derek Ray and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And a lot to be excited about because coming up for you, action from Ligue 1. It is Olympique Lyonnais against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Idrissa Gueye. Precise ball movement. Promising avenue of attack, favoured by Messi. Wijnaldum. Can he put them in front? And it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum. No, not the best challenge. Just couldn't capitalise there. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Chances on. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. Let's see about the delivery. Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way. Idrissa Gueye. Then that. And now Gueye. Wijnaldum. Verratti now. Now what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? Van Dijk. And now Gueye. Verratti. Wijnaldum. Something to worry about here. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. And a good looking ball. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Well, that'll be a free kick. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Messi. Patient build-up at the moment. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Shaqiri. And return to Shaqiri. Given away by Olympique Lyonnais. Wow. wasted possession again. Idrissa Gueye. Messi. And return to Verratti. Giving it a try. Putting his body on the line. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Lyon unable to keep it. Wijnaldum. And now Gueye. Verratti. Jorginho Wijnaldum. They really look after the ball when they have it. Opportunity to take the lead. Oh, magnificent reaction. The first touch. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Thiago Mendes. Now Dembele. Thiago Mendes. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Idrissa Gueye. Verratti now. Wijnaldum moving the ball forward with purpose. Di Maria. And they know they need to stop him. Hakimi. Gueye. A goal! 1-0! A fully deserved advantage based on what we've seen. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Crisp tackling. Verratti. Di Maria now. Oh, the keeper completely untroubled. This could square the game. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now, let's see if they can level it up. And now to level the game. And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Messi. ...20 minutes to go. Mbappe. It's Kimpembe now. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Messi. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge and on he goes. Direct ball into the box. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Dembele. Crucial interception amid impending danger. Di Maria. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Verratti. 5 minutes of the 90 still to go, and the teams cannot be separated. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. Mbappe. Verratti. Not high quality defending. Toko Ekambi. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. That is that after 90 minutes.
When you want to get off the darkest ground, the gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too.
And welcome to a city that's had plenty to shout about on the football front in recent years. We're in Lyon here in East Central France. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And we have action from Liga Uber Eats coming right up for you. It is Olympique Lyonnais versus Marseille. And offside it is. And here's the team for Olympique Lyonnais. Anthony Lopez begins in goal. Damian Da Silva plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Payet. Cengiz Under. Now Payet. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Lyon unable to keep it. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And now can he keep calm? And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward. We're back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Spot on with that tackle. Thiago Mendes. Well, he could run onto it here. But mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Well, he likes to run at them. Boubacar Camara. Wonderful chance. Oh, magnificent reaction. And they're going for the short one. Guendouzi. Well, to be blunt, misfiring with the header. Dembele moving into the advanced position, and the cross into the middle. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Payet.
Well, that save has kept them in this game. They now need to create one or two chances of their own.
At times, they make passing look easy. Guendouzi, he cuts it back. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Payet. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Well read to win possession back. Good effort here. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Given away by Olympique Lyonnais. Guendouzi. Now Payet. And he's won the ball. This looks promising from Marseille. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Shaqiri. Oh, he's through here! And effectively parried away by the keeper. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Well, far from the ideal pass. And the whistle is sounded for half time. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Well, terrific skill. Cengiz Under. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. But he's gone short with it. That's a nice looking ball. And still dangerous. Well, no damage done. Well, he's been the standout. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. And no luck keeping possession. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Oh, a lovely ball. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal.
Shaqiri. Really a very poor ball. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Oh, that pass easy on the eye, and they could do damage. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant. Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Well, he had just gone beyond the last defender, Stuart.
Well, that's a real shame, because the through ball is really well weighted, but he just took too long to play it.
Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
Shaqiri. Shaqiri. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. What can they do from here? Crossed into the penalty area. He can't hold on to it. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Well, the corner played into the box. Well, the danger is still there. Danger averted for now. Well, he could run onto it here. And he's made headway. And it's in. All square again. What a match this is turning out to be. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Went in strongly to win the ball. And they need to get tighter. Can they nudge in front late on here? Guendouzi. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And there to intervene. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And up for grabs off the keeper. And in the end, no damage done. Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw-in here.
Well, time is running out to get this winner, but these Marseille fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to the noise. What a finish we could have here.
And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Well, he's made sure the referee has a decision to make. He goes short. And with that, the 90 minutes have come to an end. Olympique de Marseille, and our venue is the Parc des Princes in the capital. My name's Derek Ray. Stuart Robson is with me for commentary. Stuart, the sparks tend to fly when these two sides meet.
Yes, Derek, it's always a tense game between these two bitter rivals, and this will be no different. Let's hope we get a good contest today and some good football as well.
Angel Di Maria has lost the ball. Going well. And still an opportunity. It's a corner. They favoured a short one here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Guendouzi. Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt. A long way wide. Idrissa Gueye really closing him down. Messi. Wijnaldum now. And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next? Well, considering the form book, Stuart, Kylian Mbappe has got to be taken seriously here.
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot on him. He's moved.
Takes it on! Well, the shot more than decent. It had power, just couldn't find the target. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Idrissa Gueye. Verratti, extremely sloppy in possession. Lost possession. And that pass could be troublesome. Oh, so close to opening up the defence. Guendouzi. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Can he finish? Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
And as a play it goes, throw-in coming up here. Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. Chance to do damage. Boubacar Camara. Regained possession. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Untidy on the ball. Now Marseille with acres of space out wide. Could be troublesome. And he read it really well. Fine save. They take it short. Guendouzi. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Counter-attacking very much an option. Gueye. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And that is offside. Gerson. Payet. It's with Camara. Tremendous ball played through. And diving to thwart him. And deciding to go short with this one. William Saliba. Big chance. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. And that is that for the first half here on the... into the second half here at the Parc des Princes. Marseille moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And great work to confuse the defender. Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went. Mbappe. Messi. In behind for him to chase. Angel Di Maria, he might do damage from here. Keeper getting the touch. You might say he'll be happy with some aspects of his performance so far, but not every aspect, Stuart.
Yes, there's certainly room for improvement. He struggled to have any real impact on the game. He hasn't gotten the ball enough, and when he has, he's given it away cheaply. But I'm sure we'll see a marked improvement in the second half.
Di Maria. And here's Wijnaldum. Di Maria. Opportunity to take the lead. Now the action underway once more. The onus is on Marseille to find a response now. Boubacar Camara.
PSG, as you can see, have not enjoyed that much possession, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Timed his challenge magnificently. Mbappe. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. And they have possession again. Will he play it in? Getting the better of his opponent. Well, he has cause to be grateful to his teammate. Not there to intercept. It's a very bright looking attack, continued by Payet. Guendouzi. Now Payet. Really important piece of last ditch defending. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Messi looking for the through ball. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Well, PSG doing well to regain control of the ball. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Will they profit from this situation? Di Maria. Hakimi. Well, no way through. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Well, goalkeeper mistake. Will there be a price to pay? A wonderful intervention. Guendouzi. Payet. Just cleared away in the nick of time. There goes the final whistle and the bit. We'll be right back. Welcome to a city that's had plenty to shout about on the football front in recent years. We're in Lyon here in East Central France. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from Ligue 1. It is Olympique Lyonnais against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. The Olympique Lyonnais starting lineup. Anthony Lopez begins in goal. Damian Da Silva plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. And in this tactical setup, they have just the... But can't avail himself of the chance.
Well, he'd be disappointed with that. Maybe it's just come a bit too early for him.
Bernat. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight areas, in and around the box. Clever little one-two.
Oh, big chance here! plays it back. In it goes! And I'll tell you what, the goalkeeper is wishing quite simply he hadn't done that. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. And he could really get at the opposition. Dembele. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Verratti. Well, sloppy in possession. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. This could square the game. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Van Nat. Idrissa Gueye. Here is Juan Bernat. And the advantage is with PSG. Gueye. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Hakimi. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Toko Ekambi. Jordan Shaqiri has it. Given away by Olympique Lyonnais. Shaqiri. Played towards the back post. Not all that convincing defensively. Well, they can keep possession now. Showing considerable guile. Possession lost by Di Maria. Shaqiri. And will it be the leveller? And a goal to level this contest. All even. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Verratti. Here's Ramos. And now Gueye. Mbappe. Verratti now. Wijnaldum. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, nothing. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Bernat. Mbappe. Lionel Messi. Now can they make something happen? Might be able to set up the chance. Oh, it's an own goal! A moment he would love to be able to forget. Well, that own goal has put them behind. Was in the right place to intercept. Messi. Mbappe with it. Unable to keep the ball that time. Hakimi. Messi. Gueye. Well, can they prize them open now? Di Maria. He cuts it back. Lionel Messi! They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Gay. Now Verratti. Can he do it? And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now! So the action continues. It's been all PSG so far, and you sense there could be extra punishment dished out. He's in here. Can he convert? And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Well, nearing the end of the contest, and this is not how the Lyon fans were hoping it would go, Stuart.
Well, where do I start? They've been totally outplayed in all areas of the pitch, but it's their defending that's really been poor today. No structure, too open, not enough desire, and a lack of urgency. This is a wonderful performance.
Gay. Mbappe. Ronaldo. Really good high press. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? All hands on deck. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Aouar. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Getting in there to take it away. Dembele. And we will have just one additional minute. Ramos. And there's the final whistle, and we can confirm. We'll be right back. plenty to shout about on the football front in recent years. We're in Lyon here in East Central France. I'm Derek Ray and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And a lot to be excited about because coming up for you, action from Ligue 1. It is Olympique Lyonnais up against Marseille.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Payet. And he's through here. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? An important interception. Promising looking attack from Marseille. Surely, there's still danger here. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. Can they extend their lead? And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale. Well, a second goal for them here. This looks promising. Still possibilities. Well, let's give him credit for trying it, but the execution left a bit to be desired, Stuart.
Well, I think the idea was right. Unfortunately, the skill wasn't. It's well off target in the end.
Guendouzi. Marseille have lost it. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Can he put it in? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Oh, a nice looking pass. He's just got to continue his run. Terrific save.
Well, that's a top class save. He read it so well.
So the corner played into the box. It might still be problematic. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Well, Marseille, as the stats highlight, have had most of the ball, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic...
Oh, they could finish here, Stuart, and still a chance. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Wonderful intervention. Almost at half-time, and you can't really escape this conclusion. Room for improvement as far as Lyon are concerned, Stuart.
Well, I'm almost lost for words because this just hasn't been good enough. And it starts with their defending. The forwards haven't pressed the ball, the midfield players have been too loose, and the defenders haven't seen danger. I just can't see a way back for them.
He's lost it. Oh, great piece of individual skill. Payet. And attempting the through ball. And denied by the post. Something to worry about here. Well, he really read that brilliantly. So a throw in here. That is that for the first half. And away they go again. Second half underway. Will it be more of the same from Marseille? Or will there be a fight back? Gerson. And that pass could be troublesome. In it goes! Such a complete performance! Four in front now! A lopsided contest, 4-0. Well-timed tackle. Gerson. Marseille with acres of space out wide. In search of space, Boubacar Camara. So it's going to be a goal kick here. There to take it away. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Good visualization and execution. Low delivery into the box. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw in to come. Cengiz Under. Spot on with that tackle. Guendouzi. On to Cengiz Under. Cuts it back. Magnificent defending. Guendouzi. What an important piece of defending. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. To the final 20 minutes. Delivering it into the box. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Now you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Payet. Failure to keep the ball on the part of Marseille. Threading it forward. Now the attack fizzled out. Payet. And giving the ball away. Shaqiri. And a decent delivery. And a struggle to get it away properly. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Oh, lovely ball. And the post getting in the way. Five minutes left. Gerson. Will it be? Chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. As a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door as he did then. Günder. And that brings the action to an end. A tale of frustration for...
I feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight, chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight, hold tight. Dripping lights paint the skies, all because of you.
Interesting 90 minutes ahead of us here. Paris Saint-Germain get things started. And the PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Idrissa Gueye plays alongside Marco Verratti in the engine room. And the lead striker today is Lionel Messi. Di Maria. And pull back. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. And so Marseille get the ball moving again. Can they find a response here? Well, attacking possibilities. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Sergio Ramos being harangued. Idrissa Gueye. passing it through. Was it the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? If so, he's off.
And a red card it is. Denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, as soon as he made the tackle, he knew the outcome. That's an easy decision for the referee.
Well, the free kick taken, but saved easily by the keeper. I must say, this looks promising. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And they could face difficulties here. Guendouzi sends it back. Payet. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Marquinhos. And unable to keep possession. Oh, showing excellent vision. And that's how to deal with finesse.
Well, it's an easy save for the keeper. It wasn't the best option, that's for sure.
Cengiz Under. Marseille moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Over the byline, hence a goal kick.
PSG, as you can see, have not enjoyed that much possession, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough, just looking for that decisive pass. Di Maria. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Matteo Guendouzi. And they need to get tighter. Cuts it back. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Verratti. Oh, he's done it. But hang on, offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here, but the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Verratti. Here is Juan Bernat. This is Sergio Ramos. Idrissa Gueye. Mbappe. Just the clearance that was called for. So PSG hold the lead and they have the corner now. A wonderful intervention. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. So into the second half, can Marseille pick themselves up after that first 45? Payet. Individual brilliance. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Promising position, this. Well, spot on with that challenge. Well, when we mention the name Lionel Messi, the superlatives generally roll off the tongue, and that's what's occurring here, Stuart.
Well, it was certainly a good first 45 minutes for the lad. Obviously, he got his goal to put them in front, but he's looked lively throughout too. Hopefully, we see more of him in the second half.
Pressing high, and they have the ball again. And a chance to level it. And there it is, the equaliser. Down to 10 men, but showing guts and determination. So, a level contest, 1-1.
Ramos. Messi. Wijnaldum now. And successfully cut out. Well, we're into the final half hour. Cengiz Under. Oh, a goal! And every player's worst nightmare, because this will go down as an own goal.
Well, as the replay shows us, that will be classed as an own goal. He's a bit unlucky there.
So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Over the touchline for a throw-in. An effective ball. Guendouzi. It's wholehearted defending, and the concession of a corner here. Payet. Spectacular save, top-class goalkeeping. Payet delivering, just far too close to the goalkeeper. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Di Maria. Wijnaldum now. Well, failure to keep the ball by PSG. And Marseille pushing forward with options available. Cengiz Under. He had to score, and he does. So back underway, 3-1 the score. Verratti. Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum now. Gay. Well, nothing productive really. Verratti. Messi. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Payet. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Foul there, free kick awarded. Gay. Now Messi. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. And the referee says enough is enough. That's the...
When you want to get off the darkest ground, the gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too. When you want to get off the darkest ground, some grown feathers and see this too.
Floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's Brazil versus Argentina.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Unfortunately, he couldn't keep the shot down. The starting 11 for Brazil. Rafaelito Anjos begins between the posts. Adrian Zonta starts with Michael Catarino in the fullback positions. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. The Argentina first team. Emilio Martinez is the goalkeeper. Rodrigo Javier De Paul starts with Giovanni Lo Celso in central midfield. Couldn't quite hang on. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. And tremendous individual skill. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Messi. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. It's a weighted pass. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Possibilities here. Still looking to get the shot off. And the danger is averted. Alert defending. Lo Celso. Martinez.
must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
Well, I just don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead now.
Well, a powerful effort, but just wide.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's been little between these two teams. It's been a really tight and cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little.
Oh, Stewart's a chance! And a goal! Now they've broken through! 1-0 here!
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Decent position. A chance then for the respective managers to address their... So the second half underway, and Brazil have the lead, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns before this one is over. For them to provide a test in the form of a corner. They favoured a short one here. Well, they couldn't keep possession. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, it was certainly a good first quarter.
Oh, opportunity here, Stewart! And a goal! Calls for celebrations again! Two in front! Well, a second goal for them here. No, high quality defending. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. All hands on deck. And still a chance. Well read to put an end to that attack.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. It's a fantastic stop from the keeper, you have to say.
No problems grabbing hold of that one. Well, showing good defensive judgment. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Applying vigorous pressure. Could be a chance to break here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And possibilities inside the box. Teammate available.
And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Martinez. Getting in there to take it away.
Well, Brazil have bossed the possession, as you can see. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to put.
The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And
Has eyes for goal! And tipping it over the crossbar. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Montiel.
5 minutes to go.
And intercepted it. Lo Celso, and he's through here. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. And a goal kick will be next.
Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Well, the pass not finding its target.
And that will be all for this game anyway, and defeat. It's a weighted... Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's Brazil against England.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere.
Chance to finish. Foiling his opponent completely. The starting 11 for Brazil. Rafaelito Anjos begins between the posts. Michael Catarino plays with Adrian Zonta in the fullback positions. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. To take the lead. In it goes. That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. Well, the ball is moving again. Will there be a quick reply from England? There needs to be. They couldn't maintain possession. Not the pass he had in mind. Can he finish? Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Just not looking confident in possession. Moving it forward. And a tidy challenge. Sterling. Rashford. They've regained possession. Well, a bit wasteful from England. Great vision from Harry Kane. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? And he favours the inside route. Oh, surely! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, a second goal for them here.
And Bellingham. But a crucial intervention inside the box.
Well, Brazil have bossed the possession, as you can see, and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
How about the cross? Cuts it back. Just can't get it past him. Now, how about the short corner? It looks promising. And the verdict of the officials is offside.
Well, he just gets caught ball watching here. Needs to be more alive, work harder to keep onside, and be ready for the chance.
Great opportunity! Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away! Absolutely dominant!
And the action underway once more, with Brazil very much on top. Bellingham.
A chance then for the respective managers.
So back in business, and England's difficulties there for all to see in the first half. How do they respond now? We're certainly going to find out.
Walker.
And England have it back. And never in any doubt from the keeper. Good technique displayed. And the referee blows for a foul. He plays it short. Well, beaten easily here. But a good piece of tidying up. England using width to good effect here. Sterling crossing. And you need your defender to take charge. Trying to deliver it accurately. And the corner far too close to the goalkeeper. Now we have 30 minutes to go. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Really vital interception here. This looks promising. Oh, what an opportunity! And touched onto the frame of the goal. And there it is, a goal! I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. And into the last 20 minutes. Well, moving the ball impressively here. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Marcus Rashford. Gorgeous pass from Rashford. It's opening up for them.
Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible.
Well, the action underway once more, and no shortage of entertainment. 3-2.
And attempting the through ball, and a fine stop to turn the ball away.
Well, just listen to the noise in here. These fans are doing everything to get their team over the finish line, and there's not long left now.
Brazil moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And a poor ball. Nicely cut out. In behind for him to chase. Well, he had just gone beyond the last defender, Stuart.
Well, that's a real shame because the through ball is really well weighted, but he just took too long to play it.
Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. A chance to whip it in. Can he finish the ball? And that is going to be that. Well, a tip. A warm welcome. The stage is set. The playing conditions are perfect here at the Estadio Presidente Perón. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's Argentina against England.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll...
And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Martinez. Now Messi. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Well, the short corner routine. High quality defending. Lo Celso. A textbook interception. And that pass could be troublesome.
In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating!
So the match is restarted. 1-0 here. Declan Rice. Well, foul play, says the referee. Well, no way to put a positive spin on that one. Disappointing.
Well, I don't think he'll be on the next free kick, will he? That wasn't good at all.
Failed to keep hold of it. Martinez. Good pressure high up the pitch. Bellingham. Disappointing pass. And great work to confuse the defender.
This could be the equaliser.
Promising attack, but his timing was off. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Jadon Sancho. And now, passing it through. Rashford is through. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Crossing possibilities. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Rashford. And on to Bellingham.
Bellingham! Couldn't quite hang on. Blocked it brilliantly.
Defensive resilience to shut them down. Could be a chance to break here. All in all, a broken counter-attack.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today.
And maybe Rashford!
And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper.
Well, Argentina are enjoying most of the possession, but they've shown a real lack of invention today. One or two of their more talented players need to step up now to get them back into this game.
Messi. Oh, a vital interception. Harry Kane. Oh, that's a pass of high quality.
Terrific save.
And so it is, the first half story. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Rashford. Really vital.
Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty.
And the upshot of it all is a sending off too.
Well, it was certainly a penalty all day long. A sending off, I'm not quite so sure.
And he slots it home with confidence.
So 2-0 now.
Sancho. And now Rashford. Couldn't keep it.
And the referee blows for a foul. Paredes. On to De Paul. Well, they keep passing away. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball.
Now can they counter clinically? Quick ball to perhaps catch them out.
But goalkeeper's ball, disappointingly for them.
Well, he's given it away. A really sumptuous ball. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
Can someone get on the end of this?
Well, it had a chance, but the crossbar getting in the way.
Well, he's certainly a threat in the air, but he just couldn't keep it down.
Now they've lost it.
Kane. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And very deftly cut out.
Moving it forward.
Corner kick forthcoming.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here.
I'm trying to build ahead of steam. Another corner it'll be.
Pulls it back.
And quite simply, wide of the target.
It's a weighted pass.
Well, he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he just delayed the pass, didn't he? That was a great opportunity.
Well, they get the ball once more. A quarter of an hour remaining here.
Martinez.
Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Harry Kane losing out in that little battle. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Jadon Sancho. And on to Bellingham. Kane.
Well, as he hit that one, it looked as though it had a chance. And Messi in full control of the ball here. Excellent ball over the top. And a goal to tighten things up. They've thrown themselves a lifeline.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Paredes. Top-class defending.
Rashford, fine pass. And now waiting to pounce.
Well, he really read that brilliantly. And Bellingham.
Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside.
Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on.
Gonzalo Montiel.
Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? There it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans... Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Brazil versus Argentina.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Well, they couldn't keep it. Chance to play it in.
Could be! Just can't get it past him.
And the flag has gone up, just when he looked ready to pounce, perhaps.
Well, he was just too static in the end, which is a shame, because that was a dangerous situation.
Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
I would describe him as majestic when he's playing at his best. He glides past defenders, he's got that ability to run with the ball into open space, he can pick out a pass, he can wriggle out of tight situations. He's the most creative player on the field today.
And Brazil with control of the ball again. Encouraging move, this, from Brazil. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Nicely blocked. Short corner taken. Can they nudge in front? In it goes! The opening goal in this contest. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Lo Celso. And a good take under duress there. And intercepted it. Can they create something from here? Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. It is a decent looking attack here. Opportunity maybe, and effectively parried away by the keeper. Corner kick then, Brazil on the hunt for more. It is to be a throw-in. Chance to run at them. Really a very poor ball. Well, half-time coming up shortly, and the home side on top. Stuart, interested to get your critique.
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent. But any drop in tempo and this lead could easily slip away.
They're getting the ball forward. Lo Celso. Well, they might be onto something.
What a block!
And never in any doubt from the keeper. And given away. He's got space. Lo Celso. It's with Paredes. Well, the managers will now deliver their halftime. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Robbed them. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Chance to play it in.
That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack.
Well, they couldn't keep it. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations, and he had a real impact on the play.
Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Nicely cut out. Brazil moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Messi. Options in the middle.
Big chance to get them on terms. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Can he finish this? And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. So 2-0 now.
Room to roam on the wing. And options in the centre. This looks promising. Otamendi getting in the way. Now can they counter clinically? Martinez.
Well, there it is. Brazil have controlled the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's
now far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late, and he deserved a booking for that.
Excellent defending. Di Maria. Di Maria cutting inside.
Martinez! Oh, there it is! A lifeline in this game! And what a finale we could be in for here!
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. They'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. Keen to take it short here. Getting the better of his opponent.
This could be it! And it is! He's done it! Surely a case of game over.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. And there it is, the final whistle.
You make rainbows.
Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Brazil against England.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Pulls it back, and a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. And England get us moving again. A quick response required after the setback. Declan Rice. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And struggling to get the shot off. The high press was very much on. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Rashford. Cross towards Marcus Rashford at the back post. Still could be dangerous. But no, the flag is up and it's offside. Well, a bit of an unforced error and it's going to be a throw. Grealish. High quality defending. Well, Now, what can they produce on the flank? Promising possession, this. Cuts it back. Shot blocked, but still alive. Harry Kane. Now with Rashford. Kane. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Possession changing hands. England moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Rashford. Can he convert? Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Who can they pick out? Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Could cross it in here. Now they stopped them in their tracks. Grealish. Kane. And an effective clearance. An England corner as they look to get back into this game. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Rashford. Rice with it. And Bellingham. Well, it all counts for naught. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. So back underway into the second half. Brazil with the advantage, but no room for complacency. Well, can they open up the defense here? Excellent defending. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, it was certainly a good first 45 minutes for the lad. Obviously, he got his goal to put them in front, but he's looked lively throughout too. Hopefully, we see more of him in the second half.
Rice. And Bellingham. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Wonderful tackle. Rashford, might be a chance here. Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, there it is. Brazil have controlled the possession, but they've shown a real lack of creativity today. They need to be far more inventive in the final third if they're to turn things around here.
A very good tackle. Bellingham and Rashford and Bellingham. And a throw in forthcoming. A and into the last 20 minutes. Brazil moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? It looks promising. Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. Can they hit on the break?
Defenders need to cover.
Is this the moment? High-class defending right on the goal line.
Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here.
Sancho. This could finish it. And in all likelihood, that is game over. So little time left for a response.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. On and on he goes.
Tremendous ball played through. What a vital intervention. Could reduce the deficit. And in it goes. And you never know in this game. They might yet be able to level it.
Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Well, it's a great advantage to any side when you're as comfortable on the ball as they are. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. And Bellingham. An alert piece of defending. And that is the end of the game, it goes into the history.
smile. Now the sunshine brings the light. Fill me out with a flame. I will let you in this game.
And welcome. We've dropped anchor here on the port of Avellaneda at the Estadio Presidente Perón. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Argentina against England.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Sergio Aguero. Well, a bad pass it was. The Argentina first team. Emilio Martinez is the goalkeeper. Rodrigo Javier De Paul starts alongside Giovanni Lo Celso. And not cleared away properly. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Gonzalo Montiel.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. A super tackle, and they've won possession. Oh, what an opportunity! That was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Rashford! Paredes. Won it back. Clear foul play. And as a result, a free kick forthcoming. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Well, no stopping him. De Paul. Far from typical of Aguero to give it away in that fashion. Declan Rice.
Sancho now.
Harry Kane. Oh, breezing past him.
Opportunity here.
Interception to snuff out the danger.
The cut back. It's opened up for him. Harry Kane has done it. The first goal of the contest here.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Might really be able to trouble them here. De Paul. Aguero.
Well, as you can see, England haven't had that much of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
A wonderful intervention.
So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Sergio Aguero. And players waiting in the centre. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Not the best challenge, free kick.
And they could face difficulties here.
Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. The first half here comes to an end. And the ball is moving again, with England looking to build on a largely positive first half performance. Jude Bellingham. And Rashford. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Well, possibilities in the centre. Martinez. Now De Paul. Well, Harry Kane certainly bringing his influence to bear on that first half. Stuart, what did you think about his performance?
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
On and on he goes. Martinez. Well read to put an end to that attack. Sancho. Couldn't hang on to it. Thirty minutes left for play. Declan Rice. Walker. Now with Bellingham. And England pushing forward with options available. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. He's going forward well here. Rodrigo Javier De Paul. Oh, a vital interception. Walker. Rashford. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, he's had his name taken by the referee.
Well, he knew he was going to get booked. It's a poor tackle, really.
He goes short. Jude Bellingham. Easy save.
Well, those stats don't surprise me. Argentina have certainly had more of the ball, but they've shown a real lack of invention today. One or two of their more talented players need to step up now to get them back into this game.
Moving it forward. Maguire. Grealish. The cross is on. Working really well as a team to regain possession. Grealish. And an astute piece of defending. Marcos Acuña. On to De Paul. Paredes. And into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. De Paul. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Martinez. Firing it towards goal. Determined defending. Time is not on the side. This corner could help the prospects as they look for an equaliser. Rashford can be problematic for opposing defenders. Well, the danger is still there. And in the end, no damage done. And there it is, the full-time whistle here.